video, you will learn how to add YouTube cards to your YouTube videos to promote them. YouTube cards are interactive panels that slide in and out when a video is playing, encouraging further interaction by the viewer. You can add up to 5 cards, which includes images, text, or clickable links. The different types of YouTube cards currently available are video or playlist cards. Add a link to another YouTube video or playlist you think your viewers will be interested in. Channel cards. You can link to a YouTube channel you want to show your viewers. Poll cards. Here you can offer viewers ability to vote on different options. Link cards. Set up link directly to your website from the video. So, let's get started with the process. Log into your YouTube account, click channel profile icon and click the Creator Studio tab. Next, click Video Manager tab in the Creator Studio page. And next, click Edit button below the video thumbnail. Next, click Cards in the menu above the video. You can move the cursor over the timeline and place the tick at equal intervals that you seem fit for the cards to appear in your YouTube video. Here you can click Add Card button and add interactive cards to your videos. First is a video or playlist card. You can select a video or a playlist, or you can as well add a YouTube video or playlist by others. Add custom message and custom teaser to the YouTube card. Next, in the channel card, add a YouTube channel, either your own or others you wish to promote, with custom message or teaser message. The third is a poll where you can ask the viewer questions based on your video or any other topic. This could give you insights into videos they like to view more. And the final card is linking your website that's associated with your YouTube channel. You could drive traffic to your YouTube or store with YouTube videos. Let's play the video here and preview the YouTube cards we added to the video. It looks very interactive, great for promotion. With this, we come to the end of our video on YouTube cards. If you like the video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, like, comment and share the video, and do not forget to hit the bell icon for future video updates. Thank you.